So, what is going on? What do you got for me?
Well, yeah, it's coming along.
Ellie, your deadline is next week. Could I just get a little tiny progress report, please?
Okay. Well, if you have to know, the truth is, I'm kind of seeing somebody, so my time is...
Oh, for God's sake, I could give a shit. Honey, the story. What's going on with the story? You know, what happened to the internet guy?
What internet guy?
The guy that I gave $1,000 to because he knew where Matthew was? That guy.
Oh, yeah. That guy. funny thing, people on the internet, they aren't always honest.
Huh.
And I want to state for the record that I had my doubts from the beginning.
So what else have you tried?
What do you mean? Like, have I found Matthew? Is that what you're asking? Because, I mean, you said it. He may not even be out there.
Did our conversation just have no effect on you whatsoever? Because here's the deal, honey. I cannot cover for you anymore while you self-destruct over some idiot fucking musician. My magazine is on the line here. Okay. I need you to do three things, all right? Get your shit together. Find Matthew. Write a very good story about it.
For what? To fire me?
That's right.